I should have sprung for the blade warranty. A broken blade is more than enough for the likes of you. Hehehehe.